Alright, we're back.
I found the antidote formula and got out of there. Glad to see you made it too.
I think I can use this.
We've got people synthesizing the antidote now. Then we'll see if it works.
Okay.
But you've got to get up to that
space station. Is an opposing train car coming the front or the back, or trapped in a station?
If that defense system is still working when the EDF fleet shows up, they'll get blown out of the sky.
Oh, and we have 10 then as well. Alright. Suffice to survive long enough. Shit! Taking pot shots at me. Oh, damn! These weapons are ridiculous. Alright, I think that it's cleared, though. Still feels like I can take him down faster with this guy. Alright, that's it for them. Guess you could run around in circles trying to dodge. But they're gone. Another car coming.
The command center's at the back of this building. Hurry. I've jammed the missile bay doors closed. All you can do is send the launch signal. The missiles will explode in their launch bays and destroy that part of the complex.
Do it. Death to my... Still gotta check out this other... Oh, I'm at 28. Oh, that doesn't open. It's not looking good. The quick save. Thank you very much. Yeah, this does not work that well. Yep.
Code red alert. Intruder in missile command center. Security response level 1.
Oh damn! These mercenaries are crazy.
Please, leave me alone.
I'm just trying to get out of here alive, man. Could care less about you. Okay. Everything I can get. Okay, I'm in a good spot, I feel like. Now what? Do I hit a button? Where's the button? There's gotta be a button around here. Button around here. Or is this just a dead end? I need to destroy this. Oh, okay. Spam the button and it'll work.
Mom said I'd come to a bad end. This one's for you, Mom.
It's a little late to be humanizing this character.
Manual launch override engaged. 30 seconds until launch.
Run, Parker! Get to the tram and get out of there.
Out of my way, you fool!
That whole area is going
to
blow.
Stop that launch, or we'll all.
Unauthorized missile launch sequence in progress. Abort immediately. 20 seconds until missile launch.
Oh fuck! Oh, there it appeared. Can I skip that? Nope.
Mom said I'd come to a.
That's okay.
End. This one's for you, Mom.
Manual launch override engaged. 30 seconds until launch.
Let's do something fun with this
Run,
guy. He's gonna try to stop
it. Get to the tram and get out of there.
Out of my
that whole area is going to blow.
We have to stop that launch or we'll all die.
Unauthorized missile launch sequence in progress. Abort immediately. 20 seconds until missile launch.
I think I did. Alright.
10 seconds until missile launch. 5, 4, 3, 2,
shit.
1.
This is the wrong way.
Launch.
Oh, I was really close. Oh, it doesn't even... Right. Just that rail gun guy is the real problem.
Mom said I'd come to a bad end. This one's for you, Mom.
Manual launch override engaged. 30 seconds until launch.
Fuck out of here!
Parker, get to the tram and get out of there. That whole area is going to blow.
Unauthorized missile launch.
20 seconds until missile. Shit. Fuck. I will save after the speech, maybe. It's a good idea.
Mom said I'd come to a bad end. This one's for you, Mom.
Manual launch override engaged. 30 seconds until launch.
All right,
run, Parker. Get to the tram and get out of there.
I have to stop.
That whole area is going to blow.
Until
oh my gosh.
Launch.
All right, let's maybe use the real gun
get
myself.
Get to the tram and get out of there. That whole area is going to blow.
Hit.
You don't have a chance.
Fucking.
10 seconds until missile launch.
This is not working.
Run, Parker. Get to the tram and get out of there. That whole area is going to blow.
Retreat. Unauthorized missile launch sequence in progress. Abort immediately.
Oh my gosh.
Run, Parker.
I'm lasting not at all.
Get to the tram and get out of there. That whole area is going to blow.
Shit.
20 seconds until missile launch.
Need this.
Ten seconds until missile launch.
All right, got it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch.
Do I? Is that still a loss? Oh, I hit a wall.
Parker, are you still there?
I'm good.
Stop standing around and get going. I'm putting a countdown timer for the shuttle liftoff on your HUD.
Come on.
That's how much time you have to reach it. You can still make it if you hurry.
Got you, Miner.
Button.
You don't have a...
This looks like some kind of motor pool.
You don't have a chance.
All right. Got 9 minutes. We'll see how if that's a lot or a little.
The mercs are coming out hard. My squads are pinned down all over the complex. Most of the miners outside our base are dead or hiding.
Works for me.
Don't stop for anything, Parker. You don't have much time left.
Oh, I have a...
The Merc Commander, Masako, is sending out a heavy weapon squad to stop you.
Well, I am in good shape. Got a fucking tank. Oh. Hope the railjack doesn't insta-kill me, like, through the thing. That would suck.
Alright.
Alright. Yeah, it's more likely just to leave me trapped. Nice. That.
Parker,
where's my health?
Please hurry.
I don't
Our
see health.
Guard
oh, there it is.
Reporting skirmishes with merc squads. If the EDF doesn't get here soon, there's gonna be nothing left.
Of course not. It's all on me.
Try me, miner.
Don't have time. Don't have the time. I think I have 693 health.
Halt or die.
Alright, small arms fire doesn't seem to be doing anything too much. That did like some damage. Oh!
Hold your ground, men!
Think. Oh. Survive. Wait. Still alive! Man, that heavy armor is nice. Okay. I think we have enough time to spare. We're already to the spaceport. Okay. Ammo left. 13 dumb things. Hole punchers, we'll call them. Probably some guys following behind, but we're not going to concern ourselves too much. We're dead. Why, thank you. Let's go inside. F10 that.
Hurry, Parker. They're starting to seal up the
shuttle bay. All right, allies. He's going to die so fast. Oh, yeah, they always die, like, in 2 seconds.
Surrender.
We never surrender.
That door's been sealed for launch. Look for another way in.
All right, got to get out. Make it happen.
This is the cargo loading system. You might be able to sneak in through the loading dock.
Oh my gosh. That was insane. Well, they came from this way. Let's try this. Oh, damn! Well, my sound, I think, is gone again. Shit! Oh, wait, there's an elevator, I think. So dead. It's like when I get hit. Ugh! Knew it. Well, I'm just gonna reset this one. Alright. Thus is the price.
This is the cargo loading system.
Die!
You might be loading docks.
Alright, I'm doing okay. Oh shit, I was like,
hurry! They're sealing the doors into the loading dock.
Oh my gosh, I can't hit the shit.
Watch the flanks.
Alright, let's go again.
This is the cargo loading system. You might be able to sneak in.
I have so low health, like I'm just screwed.
Surrender.
My odds of
Hurry.
Just surviving here are so low. Alright. But now I can take no hits. This is a dead end. There's no button, or I guess that's a button. Time to get one-shotted.
shuttle takes off. Hurry.
Okay. Where's... How the hell does this work? Got ammo. Oh, there. I was like, why isn't the button working? Holy fuck, I need some stuff. Whoa. 4 minutes. This? Sure. Okay. Am I aboard that? I'm very confused. Well, I'm about to get one-shotted, but...
You've got to disable Ultor's planetary defense system before the fleet reaches Mars, or they'll be toast.
Don't hurt me. Please.
I don't need to hurt you. Like, literally, if I jump, I think I die. Oh, I did it successfully. I got the timers off. That's good. Thank you. So 007. Yeah, I don't need any of that stuff. Alright, now let's save that.
Don't hurt me. Please.
Got you, miner.
Alright, they're coming. Nothing on that side. Holy fuck. There's one more. I heard him yell. Retreat or die.
Die, scum!
Oh, I'm trapped! Why can't I move?
Wait!
You're annoying. Stop. Oh, fuck shit up for me. Yeah, because it's like, it slows down your movement. Oh, he's coming from that side, probably. Alright. Easy enough. That guy's probably coming from the right. Just gotta be careful. Just come on out. Another one?
Stand your ground.
The fuck? Aha! That works. Okay, we need some... whatever you got. Alright, that works. Save. Seems mildly safe. Console doesn't work. He didn't even drop ammo. I think I just need to head through that central thing that has the little droid bot attack things. Attack droids, that's what I meant. Ooh. More of that anywhere? Nope. This could be a shotgun moment. Yeah, they're solo.
Parker, the pumps are all over the mining complex now.
It's the reactor.
You, miner.
Damn it.
You're in the reactor section now, Parker.
What do I need to do to fuck this shit up? Jump in the beam? Oh, damn.
Wait, I'm on your side.
To the bottom? Stay out of that water, I'm guessing. Or do I need to hit a button down in there? Oh, fuck. I'm dying. I'm just gonna reload. That's every bit of health that matters. So I'd have to fight the one guy. Alright. Just gotta collect this real quick. I didn't. Thank you. A lot of ammo.
Parker, the mercs are all over the mining complex now.
Damn.
You're in the reactor section now, Parker.
Let's explore this. And just F10 it, we've gotten this far, even though it's not the best health.
The command center is up this shaft. The escape pods and labs are down the shaft.
Let's clear the escape pods, because that's where we're headed. Oh, once the game unlocks it for us. Though it might not even let us upstairs. Okay. No doors. Straight ahead. Loading.
Parker, Ultor has received a message from the incoming UDF. It was encoded, so I don't know what it said. But they're panicking down here. They're destroying documents and computer systems, and the Merc docking bays are swarming with activity.
Alright, just a door on the right. I'll kill us all! Okay, didn't work. Railgun. The only door? Looks like little prison cells. Nothing. Oop. So head out to the main area. Or is this that it? Was that it? I didn't miss something. Oh, damn! That was really bad. It's just all death up here. Doesn't even matter. I'm not gonna autosave on that. If I die, I'm probably better off, actually. Go up higher. There's also imaging. There's baddies, I just don't see them.
Wait! I'm on your side! I'm on your side!
Okay. No resources either. Get out of the way! Get out of the way! Get out of the way!
Don't hurt me! Please!
Well, if you stay out of the way, you'll be fine. Alright. Oh, there's secure. Okay, this is. Okay, door on the left.
Don't hurt me! Please!
Look for overrides to open the station's doors.
Some of my best. Over here! Help! Guards!
It's like. It feels so 90s, yet in space. Maybe a button in there. Health pack. Much needed.
Some of my best friends are miners.
Of course they are. An ashtray. Smoking
space. Please, leave me alone.
Just get through. I have no tolerance for such nonsense.
That did it. The station's lower section should be open now.
All right. And then the there's no more doors up here, right? Security, computers, imaging, security. Oh, that's also security? Alright, let's save and then check it out. Oh, shit.
Got you, miner!
That was scary. This is security too, okay.
Got you, miner!
He shot him so many times. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. Alright, let me just... I know where he is, so I'll just cheat and use my railgun on him. Actually, he looks fine. He's not a soldier, I don't think. Alright. Take a risk with the rest of them.
Wait! I'm on your side!
It's fine. Worth. So worth. Even though these guys insta-kill you. You look like a security guy, but you're
Please,
not.
Leave me alone!
Yeah, why are these security guys not usually
there? I didn't do
anything! Submachine guns. Oh, there's a guy. He seems fine. This reminds me of Fear. I think they had something like that.
Don't hurt me!
The laser satellites are controlled from this room and the next one.
Okay.
Each computer controls part of the defensive grid. Take out all 8 computers to disable the system.
Alright. Oh shit. How was he hiding there?
Are the defenses down yet? The mercs are in our base, coming from all directions.
I don't know. These things are tough.
Retreat! Falling apart!
Alright, we're working on it, lady. Working on it. Whoa, gravity.
Watch the flags.
You know what? How about let's just... Got him. Can't watch that flank. He seems fine. Alright. We'll just have to go in. Do the best we can. How did you hide directly in front of me? We're hiding in the corners. Good. How many of these we got left? Only got 3. We'll have to shoot the last one. Oh, that one didn't work. Can't throw them on top. Oh. Got enough here. It's gonna hurt. Final
boss fight.
The defense
system is down temporarily. The only way to permanently disable it is to destroy the station.
So how do we do that? There we go. Hold that. Now I gotta get to that whole lower section, which apparently was locked before. Oop. Save that. Actually, going into the orange section, I'm gonna end the episode, so catch y'all next time.